Welcome back to Elite Exotic Essentials, and today I will be reacting to Spaceship by Kanye West, featuring GLC and Consequence. Now, Spaceship is I'm reacting to the unreleased music video that Kanye made. Now, Spaceship is a song off of Kanye West's debut album, College Dropout, and that is one of my favorite songs. And sometimes, with me, I don't really listen to, when I listen to, I don't listen to the whole thing, but sometimes I cherry pick certain songs I like. And this is one of my favorite songs off the album. And another good song is Never Let Me Down featuring Jay-Z. And then you got some like classics like Through the Wire. Through the Wire is when he got into an accident, but he's still rapping while his mouth is wired shut. And Falling Down, which I was watching. What was I watching? Oh, it's this one YouTuber named Rap Critic, and he was talking about how when you hear the sample for All Falling Down, like the chorus, that was originally a Lauryn Hill song. Okay, so it was like off her second album. It was like when she was doing a live performance on MTV's Unplugged, when it's kind of just like a live band and they perform music. But that was off of her second album that she performed. Whew. Oh man, out of breath. Okay, let's react to the video. Okay, let me make sure the volume's up. Spaceship and fly. Man. I will be assaulting him. Y'all welcome. So, the message of the song, the concept of it is that, okay, you're a person, you're in a position in life where you feel like you're stuck. You're at a place in life where you don't want to be. And you just wish you had a, like he said, the metaphorically, a spaceship that can take you away from this life into a life that you want to live. And you can just be yourself and do what you want to do. That kind of reminded me of the Temptation song, Cloud 9. It was kind of, which is, I don't know if it's similar to this. I gotta cut that out. But it's, I don't know if it's similar. It might be a little bit similar, but it's kind of talking about how, yeah, where they live right now, where they at, they're unhappy with it. But at times they wander off, daydream about the time where they can just live in a place where they can just do what they want to do with their life freely, without all the stress and anxiety of everyday life, of the mundane life they live. That's deep. Okay, let me keep going. That's kind of creepy, having cameras in the dressing room. Invasion of privacy. Cardi B reference. He's a little walking. Entitled yet to come. Well, that was a good video. I enjoyed it. Some of it was creative. It's kind of dated because it came out at, when did the, I don't know when, probably the, when did the album come out, like early 2000 maybe? I don't know when it came out. But it is dated, kind of out of date. But it was still good. I like the message of the song, it's timeless. And it was all around good. It was a good, it's a good song and a good music video. Yep. Well, thank you for watching the video. Like and subscribe. Comment what other songs or things you want me to react to. And yeah, bye.